Hey everyone, it's Morgan Mackay. So I'm gonna be starting a vlog kind of showing you what a typical session day looks like behind the scenes and what it really takes to get a bill passed here in New York. So we're gonna get going and get out of this cold because it's kind of starting to flurry if you see. So let's get going here. So typically in the morning, senators are holding committee hearings, budget hearings, and press conferences. So the first thing we're gonna do is head over to Senator James Sanders. He's holding a press conference today, and he's gonna be introducing a piece of legislation called kind of the state's version of the Green New Deal. So we're gonna head over there and see how the press conference is shaping up.
Good morning.
There's only a short window that we have that humans can make a difference here. After that, the law of unanticipated consequences.
So we just finished up with one press conference, and now we're gonna head to another one. And I'm just gonna kind of show you guys the atmosphere here at the Capitol.
Situation right now is untenable. And sadly, if you are rich, you indeed have access to the best healthcare system in the world. But that is not the reality for most New Yorkers or for most people. And so we believe, again, that your wealth should not determine your health.
So the press conference we just went to was led by a couple senators, and they're pushing for single-payer healthcare. Now, some of these press conferences are introducing new legislation, and some of them are just raising awareness. So now we're gonna head over to a joint budget hearing. That's the other big thing happening today. Now, mayors from across New York are coming in to testify about how much money their city needs this next year. Now, the first one up is Mayor Bill de Blasio from New York City, so we're gonna head over there and see kind of what the action is over there. Session is just getting started in there. There are no really controversial bills being voted on today. There are a few housekeeping bills. So one bill would establish a task force on responsible gaming, and another one would increase fines on people dumping snow on handicapped parking spots. So we're gonna go inside and see how things are shaping up.
So pumped for session today?
I am pumped for session. I'm happy that we're going to be doing this and that we're going to be working on other pieces of legislation that will be helpful to New Yorkers.
To the flag of the United States of America.
Thank you, Madam President. I have said my comment for following up the discharge with respect to community committee with instructions to strike the 90 plus. Number 777.
So ordered.
So session is over for the day. Things wrapped up relatively quickly. So this is the end of my vlog. I'm gonna have more videos and more vlogs as the week continues and as the year continues. So stay tuned. Thank you so much for watching.